Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in. A couple weeks ago, I showed a new trigger called the Gallo-Glass Short Stroke Trigger made by Galloway Precision for Kahr Handguns, and I installed it on my Kahr CM9. Now, when I did that, I also compared with a standard Kahr trigger, which I have no problem with. Here's my Kahr P9. Pretty consistently, these measure right around 6.5 pounds. And it does reset to a full position. What the Galloway Precision trigger is said to do is to cut down on the overall trigger travel by 10%. And it also drops about 0.5 pound from the overall trigger weight. I measured it right at 6 pounds. So if you like a flat trigger, this could be the ticket for you. You know, I said that I needed, there were two things that I wanted to accomplish. I wanted to first make sure that the trigger reset each time. And those who saw that video saw that it didn't reset fully when dry firing. But look at this. It's resetting every single time now after I took it to the range. I didn't do anything. I didn't make any adjustments or any modification to make that do that. It is simply doing it on its own, and so I'm pretty happy with that. Now, many people said, well, it dropped 0.5 pound because you measured lower on the trigger. Well, that's pretty much where your finger rests with a flat face trigger, right? That's, you know, to rest in the middle would be kind of strange right there. Now, is this a game changer? Well, it all depends on your trigger preference. You know, if you like the rounded trigger that Kahr offers, or you like the flat face trigger. But I will say, when I took it to the range, right from the very first mag to the last, it performed outstanding. I was really happy because I was questioning whether it would fully reset after each and every pull. I thought that with the you know, the quicker slide release and everything, that would help at the range. It performed really well, and I was happy, and I felt, you know, that this was a good improvement. So shout out to Galloway Precision for even taking this on and making a aftermarket trigger that is a flat face trigger for the Kahr handguns. Now, in my initial review, many people said that they were interested. They wanted to see what it was like when live firing, but they also said they liked the Kahr trigger. So the question is this a game changer for Kahr handguns? And I don't think it is. You know, I like the Kahr trigger. I've carried Kahrs for many years and I own several. I have no problem with this. But I'm keeping this right here on this Kahr CM9 because I do like it. I think Galloway Precision did a nice job. The Gallo-Glass Short Stroke trigger did everything that it had to do. Now, if you like a flat face trigger that so many companies are making for their handguns, then this, I can confidently say now that through my experience, this worked well. So, you know, we look at the Springfield Hellcat, right? Flat face trigger. Here we have the SIG P320 X Compact. Flat face trigger. A lot of companies are doing this, you know, and they're out there. Here's the Mossberg MC1 Subcompact. Flat face trigger. So if that's your thing and you like it, then this Gallo-Glass Short Stroke trigger may work well for you. I was very happy with how it performed at the range. I'm very happy that it is fully resetting now. I think a lot of people are going to enjoy it, and I certainly shot this Kahr CM9 very well with this new trigger. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.